Now we will see about another executable file. Okay, here one end of the line data to be given, front view, top view length to be given, and true length is to be given. Okay, we will give that one end 10 above, 20 in front. The front view length is 50, top view length is 60, true length is 70. Okay, we will see the answer. One is marked with the true length and 70, and this length is the front view length, that is 50. Okay, then this distance is 70, this distance is 60, this distance is 70. We completed the preliminary front view and top view sets. After that, draw arc, complete front view, draw arc, complete top view. Okay, so this is the answer. The angles are already 70 is given in the problem itself. For this particular problem, the theta 31, pi 44. Okay, 31 44, make a note of it, 31 44. In place of 50, I swap the values between front view length and top view length. Okay, 60 and 50, I am just swapping the front view and top view length. We will see the answer, 44 31. So 31 44. So the values are changing automatically. Thank you.